Hi, my name is Vinya, but I am the executive director of the Center for Law Studies based in San Francisco, California. We are a nonprofit organization that serves the academic community as well as the general community that has anything to do with law studies of the law people here in the United States and in Laos and abroad. During the LEAD program, I've learned a great deal. This is a wonderful program. I would recommend it to anybody who is thinking about joining the program. It's actually sort of an ED 101 for me because I've been in this position less than 3 years, and there's still a lot of things that I need to learn. And by coming here, it's certainly cleared a lot of things up for me, from fundraising strategies to networking, to be an effective leader, and so on and so forth. So it's really, really a great opportunity for me to learn. Also, to network with a lot of other young executive directors, Asian Americans, APIs, around the country. And that in itself, it's worth attending this wonderful training. I would like to say that if anybody who's thinking about joining the LEAD program, I would say don't even hesitate, don't even think about it. Please apply and join the program. Before, it's a wonderful program, and you would definitely learn a great deal of knowledge and the network that you gain would last your whole life for sure. I'd like to thank Walmart, Prudential, and Southwest Airlines for making the LEAD program possible. I love the fact that we're able to get so much done and with a nonprofit that's always struggling to find funding, especially with new startup organizations such as the Center for Law Studies. It was a great help for the LEAD program to get these sponsors that enable someone like me to come to the program and participate. So thank you very, very much.